down, bitch, I'm still a high roller. I don't be black.
Charles Ramsey. He's a neighbor. Walk me through again what happened this afternoon.
I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Dad gave away. Dad gave away. My neighbor got big testicles because we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me get out.
Dad gave away. Dad gave away.
Give away. My neighbor got big testicles, cause we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me get out. So I opened the door, we can't get in that way. The body can't fit through the door, only your hand. So we kick the bottom. And she comes out and she says, get some old girls up in that house. Call 911 and they called him and McDonald's. I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Dad gave away. My neighbor got big testicles cause we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me get out.
Story could be kind of gory, far from boring. We'd meet at a post apocalypse. Yeah, I'd be slowly walking in a group stalking you. You'd be the only man alive that I could not resist. Then all of your friends, they'd try to kill us, but only because they'd be jealous that our love is deeper.